All right, guys, welcome back to All Rap No Cap right here on YouTube. So today we're gonna be talking about Lil Yachty and Lil Pump. So you guys probably already seen the title or whatever. So I want to talk about Lil Pump and Lil Yachty because, like, I've seen these two rappers like constantly wearing fingernail polish, and like, no disrespect to them, but I feel like that's kind of feminine. I feel like fingernail polish is what you normally see a female wear. Like, females wear fingernail polish. They polish their toes, their nails, stuff, whatever. You understand? And like, I've consistently been seeing videos like with these two rappers, like with fingernail polish on their hands or whatever. Like, if it wasn't a female wearing fingernail polish, it'd be like somebody wearing gothic person, like with black fingernail polish, like stuff like that or whatever. But like, I feel like with these guys, like rappers, like wearing fingernail polish, like I do not give that a pass. Like, I feel like you guys are promoting the wrong things, especially to the young generation or whatever. Like, I saw a video with Lil Pumpy's like smoking, you understand, like,
I'm back at it again, smoking ounce of dicks.
He said something, and it really, to me, was like some funny type stuff. And I feel like a lot of these rappers today be promoting a lot of weird stuff, bro. Like, we gotta keep in mind, like, what we are putting out to the public. And I feel like that right there, I don't know if it's clout chasing, I don't know if it's the Young Thug effect. Like, you remember when Young Thug wore a dress? Like, everybody was on Young Thug for wearing a dress, but it kept a lot of people like watching to see what Young Thug is gonna do next. You understand? Like, that was a part of his brand at one point or whatever, and then it went away. Like, you no longer see Young Thug wearing the dress. You understand? Like, he doesn't do that. Like, that was for that point in time, maybe to get some attention. But I feel like, okay, we got over that. But now this fingernail polish stuff, like, I don't know why. Like, I don't feel comfortable with that. Is it, are they clout chasing? You guys can let me know down in the comments. Like, are they clout chasing? They trying to build up a fan base. Like, from what I know, Lil Pump is a platinum artist. You understand? Lil Yachty is a platinum artist. Like, when Young Thug did his thing, like, this was before Young Thug was selling records. You understand me? Like, he did not hit platinum. He didn't hit platinum. So therefore, like, these people being on the status that they are, I don't see the reason for them to be wearing fingernail polish as men. You get what I'm saying? Like I'm not like saying anything bad against any community or anything like that. I'm just saying, like, for these guys right here to be wearing fingernail polish, and they are who they are, like, already platinum artists. Like, I don't understand the need for them to do that or whatever. And then, like, with Lil Pump, like, he does a lot of stuff. Like, I feel like he wants to be like Uzi, but like, he's taking it even further than Uzi. You understand? Like, Uzi does not do the things that I see Lil Pump doing. I feel like Lil Pump, like, no disrespect to him or whatever, like, but when he first came up with the Gucci Gang, like, he was mocking Keith to me, like, with the dreads or whatever. Like, everybody was saying, like, he's like Keith, you understand? Like, that's one of Keith's sons or whatever. So everybody's like, okay. And like, as he like went on or whatever, like, he, like, I don't know if he found his own style. I still don't think he did, because like right now he's looking like Uzi. Like, he's doing what Uzi does, like the face tattoos, like all of that stuff, like, that is Uzi. So I feel like he does not know who he is yet, so therefore, like, he is doing any and everything that he can. I don't know if he's trying to find himself or whatever it could be, but to promoting a fingernail polish, like, young men, like, men should not be wearing fingernail polish. Like, that is something for ladies, you understand? Like, it's not a product that, oh, it's not like when they have certain stuff, like some sunglasses or whatever, they be like, the sunglasses are unisex. Male or female can wear the sunglasses. With fingernail polish, that's for females, you understand? That's something females wear. So therefore, like, I don't understand, like, those rappers wearing the fingernail polish. But let me know in the comments, like, if you guys think I'm tripping or whatever. But I personally feel like it's some type of gender, like, they are pushing I don't know what it is, but I feel like they're pushing some type of agenda by wearing the fingernail polish or whatever. Like, I wasn't expecting Lil Yachty to do it, but the dude is doing it or whatever. And like, first I was like, you understand? But now it's like, it's too much. Like, I saw a video with Pump, and that right there, like, that made me want to create this video right here. Like, saying, like, I wanted to know, like, everybody's opinion on the fact that they are doing this. And like nobody's calling them out. Like, everybody's calling out rappers for doing all type of different stuff or whatever. Like, whether it be taunting or off or doing something, you understand? Or, and a lot of people are talking about the Megan Thee Stallion situation, which has already passed, basically. But nobody's talking about, like, these rappers, like, doing these stuff, like, basically, like, on some female type stuff. Like, I no disrespect to them dudes or whatever, but fingernail polish of females. I'm just saying. But you guys can let me know down in the comments. Like, let me know what you think about the situation. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. All Rap No Cap right here on YouTube.